Well, I don't know if you can see exactly what we've got here, but this is an OmniDog cap. And the OmniDog cap is a little different than our friend the Dragon Tamer. This has 6 rows of holes versus 4 rows of holes. And I don't know if you can see it in this picture here, but the tips of my pot supports are glowing red. This is a hot cap. This is far more powerful than the Dragon Tamer cap. This is probably the most powerful cap. As I mentioned, this is the B52 of Silent Cap. This is a heavy-duty cap. You really want to put out some heat. Now, it does burn a lot more fuel, but this puppy cooks.